Hello friends, welcome to our channel Global Tech Learn. In this video we'll see how to use parameters in Power Query Editor to make queries more dynamic by passing values at runtime. As you can see, few queries are already loaded in Power BI. When I check the source setting for all these queries, you can see the server name and the database name is hard-coded. As we are doing a development server name and database detail is provided here. What if I have to change the dev server details to production server details? I have to individually go to the query setting and change the source details. We can save this action by creating a parameter for server and database. So let's see how we can create a parameter. On Home tab, under Manage Parameter option, there is an option of New Parameter. Click on it to create the new parameter. Let's create two parameters, one for server and one for database. So in the Manage Parameter window, create a new parameter. Give the parameter name as pServer and in the type, select the type as a text and from suggested value drop-down, select any values and provide the current value as a development server name. Again, click on New and create one more parameter for database. So let's give it a name as P database. From type, select type as a text. From suggested value, keep it as any value. And in current value, give the database name. And click on OK. Now you can see two parameters are created, one for server and one for database. Now let's replace the hard code value for the server and database from each of the queries first. So I have selected customer query and I am changing the source setting. So from here, let's select the value for parameter and from the drop down, select value for the server as pServer. Similarly is for the database. Change it to the parameter first and then select the database parameter value. Let's do this for all the queries. Generally in organization, three different environments are available. One is for development, one for testing, and final one is production having a production data. When we publish report on Power BI services, we can change the server and database parameter values and get the data from the desired environment. So by using the parameters, we only need to change the values in the parameters and it will reflect in all the queries. We can use parameters in Power Query Editor to filter the data and have only that filter data available in data model to plot the analysis. As you can see in the geography table, we have data available for different countries like USA, Canada, India, Poland. Suppose as per requirement, we have to create a data model for data related to country Canada only. And we want to keep it dynamic so that in other requirement, if we need data for country India only, so we can change the parameter value and dynamically filter the data. Let's add one more parameter for the country to filter the data and get the data for country India only. So again go to the manage parameter and create a new parameter. Give the parameter name as P country. And let's select the type as text. Now in this case, either we can select any value or list of values. From suggested value, let's select list of values option. So here we can add the values which we want to use in a filter. So in the list, I have provided three values. Let's select default value as India and current value as India only. And click on OK. So our one more parameter is created for country. And here you can see for the current values, we are getting the list, which we can change from here. Now go to the geography query. And we have to apply a filter condition using a parameter value. So generally how we select or how we filter the data, we click on the filter option and we select the required data to filter the data out. So here you can see the query is generated, which is using to filter the data. So instead of here, so now you can see the country Canada is selected and data is filtered for the Canada country only. So let's change this hard code value to a parameter value. So provide the parameter value as P country. Here now you can see the country has changed to India because in our parameter value, we have provided the current value as India. If you want to change it to USA, let's change the parameter value to USA. And when we go to the geography query, you can see we are having the data for country USA. Again, when we'll publish this report to Power BI services, parameter options are available where we can change the values of the parameters. So there is a question, why we filter the data in a data model and not in a report? By doing this, it reduces the data set size, which further improves the report performance. Hence, instead of filtering data on the report side, if we know we need a filtered data for our report, we can filter the data on the Power BI query editor itself.